Here we have our sumo kettlebell deadlift. What we're going to do is grab a kettlebell of an appropriate weight. We're going to assume a wider stance here, and we're going to be hinging from the hips as we reach down towards this kettlebell. We need to maintain a neutral spine through the whole motion here. Our hips and torso will move together as we go into this deadlift. And there we have our sumo kettlebell deadlift.